Raigan Reed, a 5'6" sophomore. She's been a strong player for the Vikings ever since her freshman year when she was also a starter. She wears the number 22.
Oh! My God. Whoa! That should be a four-pointer.
Yeah, I know the person.
Raining, really.
I look at him every day and think he's not enough. My life's a book that I don't really like to open up. I'm 26, but I feel like I live in chapter one. I skim through it, I've been through it, they laugh at us. You think it's funny? Yeah, laugh it up. I always felt like no one listened to me, that's how I grew up. Church is where I found God, but it's also where I learned to judge. Yeah, I had to learn there's a difference between what you want and what you really need. I've always been motivated by comments from people telling
me. Nice little cross up there. Reagan Reed, beautiful move, twice. Gets by two defenders and lays it in.
That's a D1.
Memories don't lecture me. Let me be, let me see, let me breathe. How they remember me doesn't alter who I am as a person to take my energy. Yeah.
Hard days, cool nights, staring down at an empty cup like I'm a fill, I'm a fill it up.
To the rim a couple times, misses. Guess who? Reagan Reed pushing. Doesn't have numbers, but she's going to outrun the defense. Puts it up. Count the basket. She's going to the line. Unbelievable.
Yeah, my fans may be who I am, but they also deceive me. I've been alive, but live life like I'm already grieving. I'm
not even on the eyes,
Reed! My goodness, can she just drain it?
Looking out the window, take a moment to admire it. Wondering how high it is, wonder where the time has went. Then I shut the window and go back to feeling like I'm on my mind again. Yeah, seems like we all trying to climb a ladder. It's crazy what we'll do to climb it faster. It's like we throw away the things in life that really matter.
That is something about Reagan's game, is just a high motor. Really going to the hoop a lot, really going to the basketball, flying around.
Don't never change, that's part of being a human, yeah. That's what you make of it, take it, embrace it, and take it and savor it. Ain't about what you did, it's what you became from it, yeah.
Hard days, cool nights, staring down at an empty cup like I'm a fill, I'm a fill it up.
Go. Up for another three, hits it again. The sophomore catching fire here early.
The great thing I really like about Reed is she has really demonstrated an ability to score a number of different ways. Has a couple threes, some good attacks, get to the free throw line. A couple baseline jumpers, but then also a lot of points coming in, some transition buckets, getting out ahead of the defense. Some great feeds by Griffin, but really impressed to see her score in a number of different ways.
Three ball.